a heads up, I write a lot of different songs and everybody kind of goes, oh, that song's so sad, I'm sorry that happened to you. And I'm like, that didn't happen to me, I just... Actually, a lot of my sad songs are written about my brother.
Hey, there it's me. Well, I just called to get my stereo and records back. If you'd like, I could come over when you're not around. Or you could leave them in the stairwell. 'Cause I can see you're not home. Are you shopping or out sleeping with your therapist? You really must be helping, 'cause you keep going back. Did you think I didn't know? And by the way, when you said that I'm incapable of living in a grown-up world, I considered that a compliment. Now you and me, we might be better on our own. We might be better on our own. I got a place across town, and I think me and the roaches will be comfortable. We all enjoy the bowl of mac and cheese from time to time. I think we really hit it off. And by the did you know time tends to fly when you spend your nights just staring at a TV screen? We're all the same in black and white. And even though times are tough, and I don't think I can pay the damn electric bill, I think you would agree that you and me, we might be better on our own. We might be better on our own. And by the way, when you said that I'm incapable of living in a grown-up world, considered that a compliment. Now you and me, we might be better on our own. We might be better on our own. We might be better on our own. I think we're better on our own.
Already, it's gonna be one of those nights where I gotta remember my own words. This next song, I have a good friend of mine, Julie Corvallis, that I perform with pretty frequently, wound up putting this on her album and paid me like one of the greatest compliments I think I ever got. She said, you know, Brian, I listen to your songs and I can't tell which ones are true and which are bullshit. So I said, well, you know, I'll leave it up to you guys to figure this out. It's called I Won't Be Coming Home.
Just called to tell you what you already know. Don't wake the children, don't hang up the phone. 'Cause I know it's late and I ought to be home. There's no use pretending, girl, that something's not wrong. 'Cause I'm in a hurry, so I'm not gonna lie. Besides, you know me so well, I won't even try. You see, I killed a man in Austin just an hour ago. And I don't don't think I'll be coming home tonight. I should have listened when you begged me to stay. But we both know when I'm drinking, just get out of my way. Now I know I never should have been in that bar. But I swear to God, I didn't think I hit him that hard. Now I got to keep on moving, or I'll surely be killed. Cause if justice don't find me, my family will. And even though it wasn't me who started that fight, I don't think I'll be coming home tonight.
Looking at your cable, it's really sparkling. This song, and I'll do it in a little bit. I'm not doing it yet, but I was hanging out in my studio and just started writing this song and going. And all I kept going through my head is Dancing Bones. And I started writing, and I'm like, starting to feel like a Halloween song or something like that. And I started writing, and the first line came out was Midnight at the Cemetery Up on the Hill, Something Is Going Wrong. And I said, well, I wrote the goddamn Monster Mash now. I'm just going to finish this song and get it over with, because it didn't sound like anything that I normally did, and it didn't sound like something that I did in my voice. And when I got done with it, it actually came out okay. So I decided, well, I'm going to write an album worth of stuff that doesn't sound like me, and I'll put it out, because I'm an old guy, I'll put it out without my face on it. And I haven't finished it yet, I keep talking about it, but I got a lot of songs from it. So this one was like one of those tunes supposed to sound kind of like this voice. And I'll do the other one, Skellin' Jamboree, in a little bit. It's supposed to be a little darker. Not darker than the last song. But well, I have been to the top of the mountain, the place where the peaks meet the sky. And I left my earthly load by the side of the road, cause I ain't gonna need it when I die. Well, my journey's been long and exhausting, and a many a tear have I cried, and I in a long time.
And baby, not done wrong, 'cause it ain't gonna matter when I die. To run to when I'm gone. Will you pray for the man who have wronged me? And will you pray for the widows and the sons and the daughters that will pray for the souls they could not save, of the men I took with me to my grave?
I'm actually looking at a list because I don't really remember what I wrote. I spent some time in Germany years ago playing, and when I got over there, you know, I'd never been out of the country before, so like a big move for me, and I went over there for company business, but wanted to get some gigs too. And when I came down and the plane was landing in Frankfurt, I came through the clouds and the whole country was just black and white. It was like an old movie. And it was like kind of a depressing place, but in the middle of it all, I found an Irish bar that was really cool to hang out in, because all the Germans would go there to practice English, and since I'm practicing English and myself, I figured that worked out perfectly. So this is kind of a little, I started writing this song in the States and it just didn't go anywhere, but it kind of, half of it's over here, half of it's in Germany. Most of it makes no sense at all, but it's called Sweet September. Which means I need money for my hair. And I thought, and everybody that I knew that was German in the States said, oh, they're not going to understand your humor, boy. And I said, well, a buffoon is funny anywhere you go. So, sweet Fiona, she came from Limerick, smiling so much like an angel that the devil had no.
hide. Sweet Fiona, she played the guitar, and she gave me conversation in a place where no one gives a damn. But I can feel it growing cooler, and I'm thinking that my luck's run out.
By the way, this next song is Skeleton Jamboree, I was telling you about before, and the name of this imaginary band that, you know, somebody that doesn't look like me was in was called Big Casino, which everybody goes, oh, that's a really dark name. And I said, well, I got it from the Partridge Family, because Reuben Kincaid thought that he was dying because all the Partridge kids were being nice to him. And he said, and they brought him in, and they said, you know, Reuben, what's the matter with him? He goes, I know it's, you guys, what's going on? It's the Big Casino for me. And I thought that was a great name. But, dark name, but not a dark origin, so. Let's see. Anyone goes to Ellenville, you can realize the cemetery that I'm talking about was Fantine Kill Cemetery. That's what I was imagining when I was writing it.
Up on a hill, something is going on. Mingling with the church bells and the whistling wind is the sound of the rattling bones. If the rain and when the moon is full, in the depth of the rustling leaves, shadows are dancing with ivory bones at the Skeleton Jamboree. Gonna leave you be without an invitation. You don't dance with the dead at the Skeleton Jamboree. Check out the lady, she's swinging her head, some kind of beauty queen. That ain't no lady, that's Marie Antoinette dancing with the Louis 16. Whoop, jump the devil and he's whirling his tail, moving like a cat on grease. Over to the beauty with a face in a veil, saying, come on baby, dance with me. Don't you get worried, don't you be afraid, them cats are gonna leave you be. Without an invitation, you don't dance with the dead at Skeleton Jamboree.
A lot cheaper than a saxophone.
don't wanna know what you were doing last night. I don't get pissed off anymore and I don't wanna fight. Let's make things easy, cause we're just killing time. God knows I'm no angel, but honey, you ain't no prize. I see you thinking, so don't make it worse. Trying to sell me some story, you have to rehearse. And don't tell me I'm wrong, I don't wanna hear. Don't tell me that things aren't what they appear. And baby, don't fool me with some lame excuse. Just spare me the story. And don't tell me the truth. Do you think I don't see the look in your eyes? You can smile all you want, but you'll never disguise the ridiculous look that so often before comes over your face when you walk through the door. And it used to be easier not to believe the stories I've heard and the things that I've seen. So don't tell me I'm wrong, I don't wanna hear. Don't tell me that things are what they appear. And baby, don't bore me with some lame excuse. Just spare me the story. And don't tell me the truth. Once upon a girl in a faraway time, your paint job sparkle and your chrome all shine, yeah. The time went by and the story got old. Fire went out and your blood ran cold, yeah. I don't wanna know what you were doing last night. If you be discreet, then I'll be polite. And we'll go on acting nothing's rocking. Just don't say hello, and I won't say goodbye. Don't tell me I'm wrong, I don't wanna hear. Don't tell me that things aren't what they appear. Baby, don't bore me with some lame excuse. Just spare me the story.
No, I got served mostly.
Oh, that's not
I wasn't there on the I wasn't there military. I worked for a German optical company working on microscopes. So I got sent over there, and I had some for training, and some people I knew that were there ahead of time said, "Oh, it's this Irish bar over here called the Irish Pub, 1,200-year-old building." You know, you're imagining people coming in with suits of armor and hanging them on a hook and going in there and drinking. It's been a bar for 1,200 years. And it's kind of cool to play there. But every song, you know, you go over to Europe or something like that, every song you hate playing over here, they all want to hear. You know, like if I go over there and just play Brown Eyed Girl over and over and over again, they'd be happy as, you know, happy as clams. But I hate that stuff. So I don't think they appreciated me as much as I thought. This is a relatively new song, not real new, maybe a year or two, a couple years old. started this song one night after a gig. Went to bed and had my friend Julie sleeping in the other room. And by the way, it has nothing to do with her. She just happened to be there. And I got up trying to be quiet, not wake anybody up, and I went out onto the porch swing and finished the song, the half of the song. So my recording has all these birds in it. When I went into the studio and did it, I didn't like it without the birds. The birds were the best part. It's called 1,000 Miles. Espresso before I play. I don't drink coffee and I feel like my ears are getting red. When we pulled off at the truck stop, why don't you rest your eyes a bit? I'll pick you up some cigarettes if you swear to God you'll quit. Fumble with the radio for something old and sweet. We'll pull off a couple of miles and get a bite to eat. We don't have to talk no more. If you got no more to say, I'll pick you up some peach preserves at a shack along the way. There's a little spot I heard about up the road a spell. Coffee's hot, the rooms are clean, just a broken down motel. We don't need a car that's fast. We got one that rolls. We don't need no easy pass to get us through them tolls. Just an ashtray full of quarters and a passing lane that's clear. We'll wake up 1,000 miles from here. Have I told you when you're sleeping? Make the sweetest sounds. And I like the way your hair gets musk when you got your window down. If I have a question, the answer's in your eyes. There ain't no one I'd rather have sitting by my side. And I count myself a lucky man to share this ride with you. And it ain't where we're running from, where we're running to. Somewhere on the road out there, just above the rise, something we've been waiting for, baby, all my lives. We don't need a car that's fast. We got one that rolls. And we don't need no easy pass to get us through them tolls. Just an ashtray full of quarters. Passing lane is clear. We'll wake up 1,000 miles from here. We'll wake up 1,000 miles from here. Something that was a little trippy and didn't really have anything to do with anything. And I got stuck and didn't have anything for a second line. And then I was watching this movie, old 80s movie with John Cusack called Eight Men Out. And it was about, I guess, what was it, about the White Sox or whoever this baseball...
Black Sox.
Black Sox. It wasn't Black... Well, that was the nickname, right? I don't know nothing about sports, but I like John Cusack, so... And there was a guy in it was supposed to be Shoeless Joe Jackson, and they saw him sitting on the side of the dugout or whatever, with a hand over one eye and staring at a candle. They said, well, what's he doing? He said, well, he stares at the candle until he goes blind in that eye, and then he switches over to the other one until he goes blind in that eye. And he does that, he says it keeps him sharp. So I thought that was kind of a cool thing. So I drew the line in here. Didn't have anything to do with anything in particular. This is called Dark Cloud. Time I got. swinging it.
I close my eyes, drift away slowly, being alone always seem lonely. Kinda like it here. Do you know what I mean? I'm right in front of you, but you don't even see me. I might have lied to you, but I think you believe me. Came for you. Do you think that you'd leave? Now I'm stuck in another dark cloud, and I'm silently screaming out loud. And I'm glad that I came. There's no blaming when I don't the same anymore. Really think I can breathe underwater. If I could flog it, I just might have caught her. But then again, I might not have tried. Did you ever stare at a...
This is the part I was talking about.
Did you ever stare at a candle just to see how much you could handle? Did it bring you around? Just make you blind. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But now I know that I'm in another dark cloud, and I'm silently screaming out loud. And I'm glad that I came. There's no blaming, but I don't feel the same. Green door slams, Mary's dress waves. I didn't write this. But I could have. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me and I want you only. Turn me home again, I just can't face myself alone again. Don't run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. I know you're scared and you think I'm not. Baby, we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. roses and study your pain. It crosses from your lover's door, roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. And I'm no hero, that's understood. The redemption I can offer, girl, is beneath the sturdy hood. With a chance to make a good somehow, baby, what else can we do now? Except roll down the window and let the wind blow back your hair. Oh, the night's busting up on these two legs will take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. Trading these wings on some wheels, climbing back heaven, waiting down on the track. Oh, 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 come take my hand, we're riding up the path to the kiss of our land. Oh, 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 down the road, oh, down the road, oh, down the road. I'm out there like a killer in the sun. Hey, I know it's late, we can make it if we run. Oh, 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 Thunder Road, sit tight. Hey, oh, Thunder Road. Well, I got this guitar and I learned how to make it talk. Hey, my car's out back if you're ready to take that long walk. From your front porch to my front seat, the door's open, but the ride ain't free. And I know you're lonely for words that I ain't spoken. I will be free. All our promises will be broken, and there was ghosts in the eyes. Oh Lord, you sent away. They all this dusty beat a road, and I scattered their frames and burned out the Chevrolets. They're screaming, demon out in the streets. You go to witch and got lies and rags at their feet. Every lonely coup before dawn. You hear the radio roaring on, and when you get to the ports, they're gone. I'm a man.
That's that. I've got it.
I'm a man. Every time.